Good morning, Zent and Strong students and staff, and happy Monday. Today is Monday, January 11th. At this time, if you would please stand and join us in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let us remain standing for the Zone 10 Pledge. I am Zone 10 Strong. I'm strong in character, community, and academics. Be part of the pack. All right, guys, just a quick look once again, our remote learning schedule. This will be in effect throughout this week. And the plan right now is for you all to start returning back to school next week, starting next Tuesday. Don't forget archery tryouts. They have been rescheduled. They will be on Thursday, January 21st. For sixth graders and Friday, January 22nd for seventh and eighth graders. Please make sure that you have contacted Mr. Stewart to set up a tryout time and get your group. Also, you must have a current sports physical on file, and that has to be the KHSAA High School sports physical form. So please make sure that it's on the correct one. Also coming up, we have volleyball tryouts. Those will be on February 1st and February 3rd. Please contact Ms. Gibbs if, in fact, you are interested in trying out, and she will tell you what group and what day you will be trying out. And same thing here, you must have a high school sports physical on file. Our book of the day is called Eight Times Up by John Corr. Riley's father signs him up for Aikido in order to help him deal with his anxiety. At the dojo, Riley meets boys who are much rougher than he is, and Wafu, a Muslim girl for whom Aikido is not her first choice. Through their sensei, Riley and his classmates begin to learn that Aikido isn't about winning or losing or being perfect, but rather about finding inner strength. If this book sounds interesting to you, please contact Ms. Voigt or complete the book request form. Today, the second Monday in January, is National Clean Off Your Desk Day. Now, I don't know that my desk has ever looked quite that bad, but I do have a messy desk every now and then, and I do have to take the time in order to clean it off. So some tips, perhaps you are in this situation as well. Take everything off of your desk. Yes, everything, and actually clean the surface. Then as you put all the pieces back onto your desk, clean them off. The big thing is papers. Go through all your papers, file them, put them in the correct folders, or throw them away. Then place all documents, photos, anything else that you have sitting on your desk that's not in the right spot, put it away in the right spot. Then throw away any non-working pens and any other miscellaneous items that you have on your desk. Go and put them where they belong. Our joke of the day, have you ever heard of Super Cow? He was legendary. All right, guys, make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Have a marvelous Monday.